SIGEP hosted its 8th annual Hall Wars event this past Sunday on the Mount Carmel campus quad. This was the first year that sophomores were able to compete in the event. Commons won the 2013 Hall Wars, and they look forward to defending their title next year.
Pretty good. We went through all the activities today, and we came out with a W, so we're pretty pumped about that.
The purpose of the event was to raise money for the AIDS Project New Haven with the help of a few local businesses, including Corner Deli. SIGEP's goal also was to get freshmen to be more involved in the Quinnipiac community.
You know, getting the word out to freshmen. They're new. They don't know what to do, so we really try to PR Hall Wars pretty well for the freshmen so they can get involved.
Although ResLife did not co-sponsor with SIGEP this year, Hall Wars still ended up being a great success for them. For more information about breaking news in and around Quinnipiac University, follow us on Q30 News on Facebook and Twitter. I'm Elijah Westbrook, Q30 News.